pace, people. I'm not looking to get left behind. Stay close together and stick to cover. Come on, Connor. Heads up, aerostats!
Take out those wasps! finally.
Something's wrong. Where is everyone?
Maybe we're too late and missed the evac.
Maybe they're all dead.
Or maybe they're just being smart.
Names?
Rogers, Connor, and Williams, sir.
Hey, Chief. Looks like we're about 10 minutes out. Suggest you get everyone prep for evac, over.
All right, saddle up, kids. We're going home.
And then what? Then what do we do?
We'll see what Command wants to do.
I can't wait to see what brilliant plan they cook up next. As if they didn't get enough of us killed today.
Come on, Blair.
Don't tell me, come on. Maybe if you took some responsibility for once in your life, we wouldn't be taking orders from Captain Crunch over here.
Aerostat, outside!
Wasps on the way.
Rogers, take Connor and Williams with you. Maybe a couple more men. Keep those things on.
Let's go.
Don't let them reach the store.
Don't you understand? We need to get this site cleared ASAP! Get those aerostats out of...
Who told you to stop shooting?
Let's go! Everyone! Back inside!
This is David West. Frequencies.
This is John Connor. I copy you, Weston.
Oh, man. Am I glad to hear you. Okay, I thought everyone had gone. Okay, we...
This is Connor. Do you copy? Come in. Can you hear me? David. Damn it!
Damn, dude. You hear that guy? Survivors?
They're screwed. Ain't no way to get back to them.
All right! Listen up, people! Gotta clear a landing site for the choppers. Grab your gear and get ready to move out. You, and you, keep watch over the wounded. Connor, Williams, Simpson, up on the roof. Everyone else, outside.
Wait a minute. What about that SOS? The survivors?
There's no time for that now, Connor. Just do as you're told.
What?
Now's not the time.
Connor, you there? Have you asked Command to send evac for us?
We're working on it. In the meantime, find someplace safe to wait this out. David? David! Sit tight, Weston. We'll find a way to get to you.
way!
This is John Connor calling all pilots. You're free to land in the street, southeast of the original evac point.
You sure about that?
Yes, but you better hurry. We got company on the way.
Get in line, Connor!
What are you planning to do about the survivors?
Our orders are to clear the evac point and return to base.
We can't just leave them.
They're as good as dead, and so is anyone I send in after them.
What happened to every life is sacred?
I'm sorry, Connor, but there's nothing we can do. Like you mean it, people, I want this place clear in 60. Get on board, Connor, now!
What are you doing, John?
Taking some responsibility. Look, if we leave them behind, we're no better than the machines.
Connor, I am ordering you to get on this chopper.
Just go, before it gets here.
Before what gets here?
I'm sorry, John. Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this. John!
David? Do you copy? We're on our way to get you.
Harvester! Run!
Trying to get us killed?